The FBI arrests one of its most wanted fugitives in Metro Atlanta. The agency calls Antoine Mims a violent gang member. He's accused of shooting and killing two men right in front of 100 people at a house party in Michigan back in March. Agents say Mims believed the men had wronged his gang in a drug deal. FBI agents arrested Mims yesterday at a home in College Park. He now faces charges of first-degree premeditated murder, possession of a firearm by a felon, and two felony weapons counts.